Hey everybody out there, Freightliner Team Run Smart Pro Jimmy Navarre is coming to you with a little segment I like to call, Does Your Dispatcher Do? So, I dispatch a fleet of trucks from here at home in the home office when I'm not out in the truck myself. So, one thing I like to make certain, and if you are a dispatcher or you're another fleet owner watching this, might want to re-gear yourself if you're not already doing this, but do you dispatch your trucks on an Outlook? Now, of course, we always try to keep track of traffic patterns and construction, things like that might hold the trucks up. Make sure you plan your transit times accordingly to have a buffer in there for that. But one thing I like to do, and I make certain of doing, and if you've seen my other blogs on the Windy app, it's no surprise that I'm a big fan. I use their windy.com feature as well, which you're seeing here behind me on the computer, to actually forecast the trucks for wind. Yeah, you've heard that right. It's the weather we can't see, one of our least favorite if you've ever driven in high winds, especially dry vans like my fleet. You don't want to be driving when those winds are kicking like 70 mile an hour gusts. It's just not fun. It's not safe either. So I try to forecast with things like this, up to 10 days in advance, very accurately, where my trucks are going to be placed and what they're going to be hauling, adjusting for those windy conditions. And it's not just wind. We come up with forecasting models using this with multiple layers for everything from rain to snow, sleet, fog, smog, air quality. It's got layers for all kinds of different things. What you're looking at behind me is just the wind layer. But that is something I like to say, does your dispatcher do? Because I do try to plan our trucks according to the weather, knowing if it's going to be super windy. We put some weight in that trailer that day. You know, the drivers prefer lighter loads. I mean, they burn less fuel. But when they see my reasoning, and I'll even send them screenshots of their route for that next day, hey, you're going to have to put a heavy load in this trailer, and they usually agree that's the best method for what we do. And they appreciate it in the end. So does your dispatcher do? And if you're a dispatcher or a fleet owner, will you do? Take heed of this video. Check out windy.com or the Windy app on your phone from the Play Store or the Apple Store. But you can actually do a lot of forecasting and a lot of good for your fleet by doing so. Until next time, be safe out there and keep it rubber side down.